study, you don't take from there. You justify it now in investment for investor. Okay. Investment, there will be money, visibility, now you're executing. And then if everything goes, and everything now, all of this goes, okay, now you're ready to go to the next step. They say the aggregate production plan. This is the question, because there is a question in aggregate and master. So what is the aggregate production plan? It's in your notes, right? Or you can make a business idea. What is aggregate? What's aggregate?
Consolidation. Consolidation.
This, the total of the different small parts. Right? Aggregate. Isatito. You put them together and now you determine that is your aggregate plan. So in aggregate plan, exactly what they say in there doing there. You are establishing now what? Specifically, you're not anymore in this. You're specifically now coming out with more detailed items. So, aggregate plan, you're specifically coming up with what? So, this is where you're talking of aggregate production. So, what are included in your capability? So, you now capacity, there is a capacity for production. Now remember, there's a capacity there. That's the question that's why you can ask. Right? But this capacity for production, as different from the, what is that capacity for production, generally? Because it's a 10% market share, now you have to quantify that. How much? Okay, so there is it. You have to quantify that in terms of the number of GPM. Right? That's your product. Now you have to quantify that. That is your capacity. You're saying number of GPM, target 10% of market share. So now, here, you need to have what is the market share? Or what is the total market?
Excuse me.
So that you can determine your market share. And then from the market share, now you will compare to here. Right? And this total market will come from here, which is actually this. So you're putting together the data of what we use in your business. Right? Still so far, you're in. So now you're on the value. Therefore, if you're talking about 10%, you have to talk about quantity. This is only the quantity in terms of capacity of your market share. And therefore, you have to write it down to produce who will be the people involved in the aggregate production plan. And here, you have again from the same part. Who will be involved there? Or who are the officers who are going to get involved? So that you don't go and officers, executive, who are exactly going to be there? Okay, last one, what? Manager, who else?
Sales.
Marketing or sales? Manager, who else? Finance manager, yes.
Controller. Controller, sir.
Ah, there is a buffer. Controller. What? So, you can tell you to the notes. document. When you make this, quantity, and then you have your finance there, quantity, and then you have what would be the. You have to have the. What would be the machine cost? What would be the material cost?
Estimates.
What would be the. What else?
Labor.
So machine, material, labor, what else?
Depreciation.
That's machine, depreciation, material, labor, everything there.
Kasama na ba dyan yung utilities?
Kasama
na, no? Utilities.
Pero overhead?
Ha? Hindi ba? Pero
operating cost.
Operating cost.
Distribution cost?
Operating
cost. You're still the aggregate. You're not marketing or production. So what is in production?
Operating
cost. Together with this and this, you're bringing machine and material. That's already operation cost. Right? What did you put together when you put this cost? You know this better?
Production.
Production?
Production?
Overhead only?
Prime cost.
Your board, mind, your president mind, your finance, industrial, marketing, purchasing mind, what is that paper that is telling these things that you have to prepare?
By for a particular investment.